Hi everyone, this is your Devisri ma'am, and today we will see the next two shapes, how to shade. And this is cone, one is cone and one is cylindrical, right? So how to draw a cone? Draw the triangle first, make a center line, make the equal distance both the side, and draw the triangle. And the below part, the bottom part, should be a little bit curved, then you will get the cone shape. See, I have drawn this line, and below a little bit curved, right? So then later you can erase this line. Now, using the normal Apsara pencil, I'm starting my shading. As usual, I receive the lighting from here. So this side will be very light. Okay. Starting with the light tone, gradually you have to increase the pressure on the pencil. Set to this and stop from marking here. Must be sharp. Now I receive the lighting from here, so I'll get the shade on this part. For that I'm using the dark pencil. The bottom part should be curved. Which must be very darker than the object. Then light tone. Sorry, medium tone and then light tone. Yes. Oh. If you want, you can dark this part. That's all. Next, we will see the cylindrical shape. Now how to draw the cylindrical shape. Just make two parallel lines and make the horizontal line, then join this. You make just one oval here and the oval here. Now this will not be visible when drawing, so you can erase these lines and this line too. Here we don't want this, this and this. So a full form of cylindrical shape is ready. Okay, now I will shade it. As usual, I get the lighting from the right side. I get the lighting so the upper part can be mildly shaded. Light shade is enough here, and this side from the light to me, how to do. Raise the tone. Gradually you have to raise the tone. And now we will move on to the shadow part. As usual, the down part should be darker than the object. I receive the lighting from here. So till here I'll receive. Medium tone and then the light tone. And here you can add some dark over here and a little bit here. Cylindrical shape is ready. See, daily make a practice at home with a normal pencil, any other pencil, whatever you have. Make the pressure with your index finger First, gradually start with the dark, the almost dark of the pencil is this. Then gradually reduce it. Reduce the pressure with your finger. Then you will get the tone. Then very smooth, very light pressure I am just giving. And in this way, you have to practice. Even in the dark pencil also, you can do like this. The almost dark of my pencil, the medium tone and the light tone. I am using just two pencils to do my work. That's all. Thank you for watching.